Hello, my name is George Varnavas. I'm a lawyer in Future World Center. Future World Center is a non-governmental organization whose main aim is to bring a positive change in the Cyprus community. I'm a member of the Humanitarian Affairs Unit. As a lawyer in this unit, my main obligation is to provide legal advice to asylum seekers and other vulnerable members of the society. I am involved in the process of applying for asylum and the continuance of the examination of the asylum application. My main obligation is to provide legal assistance, to advise the individuals and to examine each case individually through all the process of the first degree examination from the asylum service and the second degree examination from the refugee authority. For more information about what I already said, you can refer to our site in the internet.